She's not just a celebrity blogger and model. Since May this year, Dawn Young has been a fashion entrepreneur. Together with her younger sister, Claire, the duo set up an online store, Lexi Lila. During an exclusive interview with Razor TV along Haji Lane, Dawn shares some fashion tips on what you can wear to go on a date and for the upcoming new year. First up, she picks dresses from Soon Lee at 73 Haji Lane.
This is great for summer. You know, you can wear in a day, go out to garden party, or go out for brunch, and it's pretty. A bit vintagey. A bit of a vintage feel. This is very classy. Clean lines, nicely structured, well tailored, and yeah. I would wear this.
Which would you prefer? If you had to buy one, which would you buy?
Oh, I want both. That's so hard. Alright, I guess I'll try this then.
Dawn's advice is to go with a belt that can accentuate your waist and give the fluffy, frilly dress more shape. The 26-year-old, who is a size 0, found the dress a little too big and showed us how you can tie a nice neat knot with your belt to work its magic. Next up, we headed down to Mod Parade at 68 Haji Lane, where Dawn picked out a shirt dress that flaunts her curves and sexy side.
I like men's stashes. Maybe for belt, you know, a pair of tights.
Okay. So, but in grey or with?
Yeah.
What color would you prefer to have it in?
This color is nice. Like I said, I like simple colors, white, black, new, gray, light colors.
Yeah.
Okay. Studded belt. Could kill if it was a little shorter.
For our third and final stop of the afternoon, we headed to the Block Shop at 35 Haji Lane, where Dawn picked out 3 different outfits and shares how you can rock a girly frock.
Well, basically this dress is very feminine and girly, but it's black and white, so you can really give it a rock edge with accessories like that. Studs and bling, yeah. So this gives it a bit more of an edge and rock and roll look. Yeah.
So if you were to wear this outfit, where would you wear it to?
Maybe to a party at night, or even to a date. It's kind of fun. Yeah.
Whether you're a fan or a critic of Dawn Young, you can't deny you want to know more about her. And before we conclude this 6-part series on Dawn Young, we leave you with 3 fashion styles and looks that she loves.
Yeah.